Saturday, April 9th. Final confrontation. We've done it. We are inside Phelot's castle. We must defeat Phelot before he regains his full strength. He's trapped in his own castle by the encircling armies of Brandir of the Whistling Steel's fierce kinsmen. But if he is able to regroup his army and embolden his remaining soldiers, he may be able to break through and escape. We cannot give him that chance. We will not fail. During these past weeks, while we've been searching for Phelot's keep, Moss has been dedicating all of his efforts to the study of his magic. He's been steadily gaining the knowledge and power he believes will allow him to bypass Phelot's magic protection and turn him to stone. Moss has warned me that this will be no easy task. He also senses great evil within these walls. We will need to locate Phelot as quickly as possible, or his minions may defeat us yet. Once Phelot is petrified, the rest of us should be able to turn that stone into dust. We must find Phelot, and quickly.
Make a hole!
Get back up!
I welcome you to my humble abode. It's a shame I'm going to have to kill you all myself.
That's where you're wrong, Phelot. I have the power to stop you.
Never.
Guards, stop him! Keep them off me while I concentrate.
Get back up! Stand clear.
Casualty. Casualty. Casualty.
Finish him!